Well, hello. Ooh, I still have like zit cream on my face. Sexy. Hi. I am starting to vlog now. It's kind of the middle of the day, but I wanted to show you guys something I got in the mail and I'm really excited about. I'm gonna leave a link below to this company, and you can check them out if you'd like. So, I purchased maybe a week ago. It was about a week ago. The shipping was pretty fast. From a company called Paper House Productions. They do have like an affiliation, or they like sell things to Michaels to sell, if that makes sense. So some of their stuff is in like brick and mortar Michaels stores, and I think it might be online in michaels.com, but I'm not totally sure because of the pandemic and everything like that. I don't really know, but this company is called Paper House Productions, and the things I'm going to show you are part of a collaboration that is very inclusive, and it's called This Is Us, and there's several different subsections of that. And I ordered two items, and they were both from the Pride collection, and I want to show you what they are because they're super freaking cute. Let me turn you around. Let me show you. Hold on. All right, so here are the items I got. These stickers were all in one pack. They have the gold foil, and there's like the pastel version, and there's also the bold version, which the bold version, let's be honest, is like my favorite. And then there is a four pack of Pride washi, and these are designed by a wonderful person in the planner community, and I'm gonna leave her Instagram handle below. I believe it's River and Ink. If I misspoke, I'm sorry. I'll write it on the screen if I did, but I believe it's called River and Ink. And to be honest, this is the washi that like got me right in the feels. I was like, this is amazing. Hold on, let's see if it'll focus. I mean, look at that beautiful rainbow cascade. Like, I can't. Like, oh, so pretty. And the tape is really nice. You don't get a ton of it, but you also get all of these as well. I'm definitely down for this. I will tell you that a lot of times you buy rainbow, especially rainbow washi, online, and the colors are not very vibrant, but girl, this is so vibrant, and I'm very, very pumped about all of these. I think these are so pretty and will look so nice in the planner, but anyway, I just wanted to show you that to you guys. My battery light is flashing. This means it's time to go. And yeah, I need to go grab some lunch and finish up my workday. And then I will see you guys when things get more interesting. Bye. Oh, hello. Sorry, my face is doing things. I know you guys probably don't give a rip, but I am breaking out like crazy. And these like red dots, like it's like a line, were like, it's gonna sound gross. If you don't want to watch gross stuff, don't come to my channel, okay? But they were like, you know, like a whitehead, but it was like, it was ready to go, you know what I'm saying? So anyway, I have like a little extraction tool, and I just used it, and then cleaned it out as much as possible. First washed my face, then cleaned, or then like popped them, basically, because there's nowhere to go from there. Like, it's not gonna get any better. It's only gonna get worse. Anyway, and then now they're just red. But I did put some like 100% tea tree oil on them. That helps with my skin. I know everyone's skin is different, and I'm probably doing it all wrong, but whatever, that's just what works for me. And then tonight, or maybe even a little later on today, I am going to use my Mario Badescu, I don't know how to say his name, drying lotion. I'll be right back. Here is my kitchen layout. So this piece, so you guys know, this is what my kitchen looks like. There's my sink, and then my range, and then the fridge is over here, right? So this is gonna stay the same at like one piece. However, here's my two options. So if I want this overhang right here, which is basically my peninsula, I have to have a seam, which is gonna be to the right of my sink. Or I have this option here, where basically I'd have zero overhang, nothing at all. That's as close as they can get it because the slabs are at 64 inches. So they're cutting it super, super close, and I would have no overhang at all. So talked it over with the CAD person. We chatted about it. I am gonna go with this option. Reason being is for resale value. I like to have an extra seating option so I can still have like you know, like bar stools underneath that. So yeah, I think that is the best way to go. Plus I really like having a bigger area here for like if I'm having a gathering or something like that. I just want to have like more counter space, you know what I mean? So we are going with option one versus option two. Option two, this would give me no seam, but you know, they're jumbo slabs. This is actually their jumbo slab, they said, is only 64 inches this way. So, you know, it's like 120 or something, but you know, they don't have stone stretchers, you guys. It doesn't work that way. So anyway, we're gonna go with this option. We're gonna have a seam, and I didn't show you guys this before, but let's see if this will, here we go. It's focusing a little bit. So in the center, we're gonna have my sink faucet, and then my air switch, which goes right there, which is the little button, is gonna go right on the corner. So yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Those are the plans for the kitchen. Kitchen plans. Okay, so those are the kitchen plans. And yeah, I'm excited about it. Yeah, it's gonna suck to have a seam, but you know what? Who cares? It's gonna be fine. It's just gonna be that one little space. It's gonna be off to the side. And the peninsula, like the big peninsula, will be seamless. So I'm not worried about it. I'm just not worried about it. Anywho, so yeah, I'm so excited. Get this thing done and in the works, but they are gonna be, I already told them option one, the bigger one, that's what I wanna go with. So we're going with it. All right, so now I have to get out of this. Hold on, I need to approve it. Let's see, approve and submit. Please sign. So there's my, I had to make myself a signature. I would show you, but there's like all this personal information on my screen, and like, I'm not about that life. I don't need no stalkers, you know what I'm saying? Approve and submit. Dun da da da. CAD disclaimer. Cool. All right, so we are done with that. And the next thing that comes down the pipeline is going to be them actually coming and installing. That is so freaking exciting, you guys. Like, I cannot even handle it. Now, I have my vlog from yesterday that's going up. So I have this here, and I just need to, it's finally uploaded. I don't know what's going on with my internet or my YouTube connection. If you guys are YouTubers, like, let me know if your videos take for freaking ever to load. This one was only 12 minutes and 1 second, and this one took about 2 hours. Like, just, I don't understand. So usually what I do in the morning, I think I've said this like a bajillion times, but usually in the morning I will get up, I'll have some coffee, I'll like have my breakfast, and I'll edit. Or I'll edit the night before, but most of the time I'll edit in the morning. And editing like 20 minutes of footage doesn't really take that long. I can usually, especially if it's a vlog, I don't have to add anything to it. I don't have to like move stuff around. It's just like a very easy edit, if you will. Plus I've been doing it for like a really long time, so it just doesn't take like a whole lot of brain power. But anyway, I get it edited, get my thumbnail, and I usually do my thumbnail like as it's saving in iMovie. I use iMovie. And then I'll have it just load while I'm working. And then I'll either put the finishing touches on at lunch, or I'll wait till I'm like done working and then put the like little finishing touches on at the end of the day. And so now it's the end of the day for me. And the things I always have to add are the end screen. You have to enter that in manually, which sucks, but I mean, I understand why they ask you. And then you have to do your cards, which is like the little info cards. And then also you have to edit your monetization if you decide to monetize your videos. So, and then you have to publish it. So, but yeah, the cards are sometimes a pain in the rump just because, hold on, we're gonna pause that. Just because sometimes I write them down like as I edit. That's like smart Emily doing that, but I didn't do that this morning. So then now I have to watch the entire 12-minute video, which not a problem. But then I have to add in the cards as I'm like, oh, by the way, I'm referencing this video, like check out the link. Or if I'm mentioning like another YouTube person, like check their link. If I'm saying that, it's like, oh crap, I gotta do that. So So anyway, I usually write down like if I'm gonna talk about something and like put it in the description. So I will like always do that as like the video is uploading, because you can change your description. So I get that like ready to go, but then it's like the video cards is the problem. So anyway, way too much information about YouTube life. So I am gonna get my cards in there, and then I'm gonna publish this bad boy. And the title of the video from yesterday, which is now today, is I'm still angry. So yeah, the title to this video should be like, my face is angry. It should be like, I'm breaking out. My face is angry. Ugh, it's very frustrating. So I think my anger is like coming out in my skin. My skin is angry now. Like, thanks. Thanks, internet problems. My skin's all fucked up. But as always, there's the doodle. He's just being a little bubber dog. He's been just sleeping all day. We went on actually a long walk this morning, and he didn't have to go to the bathroom. But oh, after I left you guys yesterday, he and I went on a very long walk, and he did poop. He did one of like, this is a TMI vlog, okay? He did one of his like stress poops, which is basically like almost diarrhea. So it's not alarming that like it's 3:30 and he still hasn't like pooped for the day. Normally he's a morning pooper. Like, you know, by noon, that's what he's doing. So anyway, but I'm gonna take him out a little bit later on tonight if he's like asking for it. And we'll hopefully go on another little walk. I just wanna make sure that he doesn't have to poop, so like he doesn't do it in the house. But senior dog life, unfortunately he's been doing that a lot lately. So like in the house, like messing and stuff. So anyways, yeah, I think he just doesn't give himself enough time, and then he just like whines, and it's like the first whine and I'm like, what's going on? Okay, let's go. And then he just does it. So and sometimes he doesn't even tell me he needs to go out anymore. I don't know. I think maybe he's like embarrassed that he didn't give himself enough time, and he just does it and then just like comes back and hangs out with me, and then like I don't notice until later. I'm like, oh dude, like why didn't you tell me, like if we could have gone outside. Oh, anyways, senior dog life. I'm sure a lot of you understand. So anyway, I just clean it up, and I have a lot of carpet cleaner. So yeah, I should have like invested in a carpet cleaning like solution company or something. Anyway, but yeah, but that's gonna be it. And I will see you guys in a little while when things get more fun. Bye guys. Well, hey, my broken out face is back to say hello. So yeah, it's like 10 to 8, and I just had some dinner, and now I have a Gatorade, because I feel like a Gatorade. I don't know. I was like finishing up my water, because I have one of those big water jugs, and so I was gonna fill it up. Well, I actually did really fill it up for like tomorrow, but I'm like, you know what sounds good? A Gatorade. And I have one in my fridge, so we're gonna go with that. Anyway, I'm gonna go back upstairs because I feel like not doing anything. I feel like I wanna sleep in tomorrow and I wanna chill out. The last few days have been stressful, as you guys know. And I think I just wanna sit at my desk and watch How to Get Away with Murder. Don't twist it though. I'm not gonna murder anybody, all right? I think it's the last season of How to Get Away with Murder. I don't know if they have another season, but I think it just came out on Netflix. I don't really know. I'm not up with my Netflix news, which I should be, but I am not. And I have like a little washi project going on, which I'm gonna show you tomorrow, okay? Like, I'm not gonna show you today. It's a mess right now. It's something I can do while I'm watching Netflix. Like, I'm so bad about sitting and watching anything, whether I'm laying in bed or watching TV or something. Like, I have to be doing something else. So I like need to do something with my hands. I know probably a lot of you can understand, because I know a lot of you people are very crafty. Even if you're not crafty, sometimes you just gotta do something with your hands, you know? But I'm gonna work on my little washi cards. And again, I'll show you tomorrow, because I'll probably work on them tomorrow as well. Because I just need a very mindless activity. just what I need right now. And Doyle is back here. Oh, we actually went on a walk after I saw you guys last before I ate dinner. And he was able to do his little poo-poo business. So that was a very good thing. So yeah, that was it. That's it for the day, guys. That's gonna be it. I know it's not even 8 o'clock, but you know what? It's my vlog and I can do what I want, I guess. So if you like the video, make sure to give it a thumbs up. You can subscribe if you want. Check me out on Instagram. That's where all the good updates go. Not that there's not good updates here, but it takes a while to get the updates when it's video format. And yeah, I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow for Saturday. And like I said, I'm just gonna try to sleep in, try to chill out. It's been a stressful few days. You know, it's just, it's time to chill out. Anyways, but that's gonna be it for Doyle and I. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'm gonna see you guys tomorrow for another vliggity vlog. Bye, guys.
Well, folks, it's time to kick it old school. So you can feel cool. Give it to me, baby. Baby. Yeah.